The keys to the Jeep, and I couldn't find the squares.
Listen, do me a favor. Act as if you've been here the whole time.
How do I do that?
Board.
Thank you, Amity High School Band, for that eloquent selection.
Mama, Michael won't talk to you.
What are you doing here, Tiger?
So there, I couldn't come. It's okay. It's okay.
And now, this year's Miss Amity, Tina Wilcox, will cut the ribbon officially opening this luxurious new hotel. This money tree, you may have noticed, is donated by Len Peterson, the builder of Amity Shores condominiums, as a gesture of goodwill towards the community. That's our plan. $1,500 as a special gift to the Amity Scholarship Fund. Go ahead, Dan. Got it. That a girl. School band once again. Refreshments on the patio, everyone.
Slowly, how are you?
How are you?
Hello, Martin. I think it went well.
Oh, hell of a speech, Larry.
Terrific. Larry was right on the money.
Thank you very much. Oh, Len, have you met my son, Larry?
No, no.
Larry Jr. Larry, would you get over here, please?
Don't go away.
Here we go, Len. Say hello to Len.
I know.
Hi, Larry.
Nice looking boy.
Ellen, honey, would you be a love? Make sure that the bar is open and everyone is taken care of and happy.
Sure.
See you guys later. Fantastic lady. Don't know what I would do without her.
Really?
Neither do I.
How old is your cousin?
17. She's a senior.
I'm not crazy about blind dates.
Oh, they don't care if they got little white canes and tin cups.
That's awful.
Did your mom put all this together?
Yeah.
Fourth. I thought you were here.
moment we get out of here.
Hey!
He did that great. I don't want to do it again. Do me a favor. Put Cindy and Sandy in the room for a run. Thanks for getting back. Okay.
Hey, this whale house broken yet?
Nope.
Well, he can't come to dinner.
So you take him into dinner?
Yeah, look at my brother.
When's mom coming?
He's on a park shuttle. We're going to meet him at the main gate. Hey, Kathy.
Cindy and Sandy don't want to go.
What am I going to do?
Well, listen, it's their playtime. They don't want to go back to tomorrow.
Out on an April day doing the mile sprint for their
marathon. Yeah, I'm
thinking. I couldn't call in. There's no phone time.
So take me to dinner.
All right. Let's drive to the back. I'll change.
Beach is closed. No swimming.
Well, good morning. Till noon.
That's not my own time.
Tell me.
A long, happy life.
Yeah.
What, Mr. Schwarz?
You made shadows. You big cruiser.
Where is all?
Any further questions?
Across the board.
Wait.
No running light. The diver is black.
You want me to run out there?
Yeah, would you? I can't run this damn thing anyway.
Happy to do it.
Okay, I'll see you back at the office. Take the old man and the sea there.
All right, can't go up the bell line. Look.
And then he
can't go up the stern line.
Hey!
Hey! Can't go up the bell line.
We're going to hear 15 minutes and we're going out.
Can I come with you?
No.
Please. You come with me if you want.
Yay! No. No yay. I'm so
proud. He can help me.
Look, don't worry, I'll meet her. I'll meet
her. Okay, Tom, see you later. Third time Thursday.
Hey, Andy. Over here.
You got to get on.
What is it?
I'll make you dinner. Crap! Jackie! Hi!
I hope that's the test.
Lucky.
I want you to get out of the
way. I want you to give up that terrible job.
You see the way she was looking at you? She wants you, man.
Nah, she wasn't looking at me.
What are you saying? She was staring at you and drooling.
Come on, sit down. I'm thin. I wear glasses. I live in Amity Island year-round. I'm not good enough for her.
I can't believe that voodoo. Sharks don't commit murder. They don't pick out a person.
I guess you're right. Probably wasn't looking at me.
Dad died from a heart attack. He died from
fear. Larry, look. Larry, look.
All right, look at her.
Well?
Your tits like a sparrow.
Your brother's dead. Your father's dead.
Do you have to talk like that?
What are you, my mother? Were you under the jib?
Oh, my sister.
watch Joe Alves. I can't watch a ball game anymore. I can't watch a movie. All I hear is that damn kid and his damn radio on. Breaker, breaker, breaker.
Well, listen, I'll do what I can, but remember, it's under federal jurisdiction.
Well, call the FBI.
Jeannot, Brody, can I talk to you? One at a time.
Now, you two talk to Miss Polly, and you come with me. Now, what's this about Grace Kitty?
Her bedroom window faces my oldest boy's bedroom, and she's teasing him. She's dancing around in the towel.
Oh, Hendricks, good. Right this way. Excuse us, please. I want you to come in here and check out this 908.
What's the 908?
I've never heard of a 908.
908 means get me out of this.
What's that? Divers. Ready? Tom Andrews brought it up from under the abandoned cruiser.
Oh, the abandoned cruiser.
A couple of rich guys. Home is Newport, Rhode Island.
If I had $100,000 boat, I wouldn't leave it.
If you had $100,000 boat, there'd be an investigation.
Very funny.
Grace Kitty is driving my boat into scratch.
Dancing. You want to check out this dance for me?
Dance? Dance?
Balance,
it's a game.
Come on,
What are we drinking? Champagne, working glasses. Beer. But you owe me a couple.
That's right, coming up. Two beers. So, you want me to park, huh? Him and Catherine have been together for a year and a half.
Thank you.
on volunteers and multiple mates as to many captains on this island. $10,000.
Terry?
Thank you for the head.
Terry?
Find anyone out there. They must have gone to the bottom or drifted with the current.
Well, I've got witnesses that say there was one person in the boat and one person water skiing. Well, then I want you to try dragging.
For how long? The current's moving everything around and it's going to be dark pretty soon.
I don't care. I want you to stay on it as long as it takes.
Good. How many you got? Come on, Michael, talk to me. Give me some numbers up here. How many you got?
Leave me alone, Jake.
Oh, you're full of shit, Ma.
You heard this noise like a boom. And when we looked, there was this cloud of smoke. That was the explosion. One minute, they were having a wonderful time. And the next...
Oh, man, don't do that. You move too slow. You got too slow.
No idea what could have caused it.
And you're moving any damn slow.
I don't know what could have done that.
Don't you worry, Jake. Guess what? The females have eggs. Okay, so we're
going to
stop everything and contact the guy.
Are they off islanders?
Look for big
fish
and see where they go.
Are we going now?
Trying to do it right.
I know. How much longer?
Until we find something.
I'm cold. Bored.
You're bored.
I'm sorry.
Something going on I shouldn't know about?
Us. Look,
This kid is 17. We've talked about him getting a job before.
I wish you could spend some time with him. Take a half day off.
How can I? I'm in the middle of a boat accident. I've only got 3 regular cops and a secretary. And a deputy who's fallen in love with the police launcher. And here's another one. I mean, what is it? Everybody's a boat freak.
At the moment, we're
collecting big snakes. I'm going. Hold it, wait a minute.
I don't want you to go out too far, but get you a lot of trouble.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I mean, be careful.
I'll be careful. I'll be careful.
Tina, come back! No!
Come on! Give me my hand! Come on! Use it.
I called you as soon as I heard about this because I hear the fights are big. Really big.
When I put look, we'll talk.
All right.
Here it is. Could you move back, please? Can we have a little air? That's
well,
right.
I know.
Move
I
back.
Don't want that to happen.
Please just move back.
We better get this thing. Don't before the tide comes in.
Okay, Calvin, I'll be right there.
What do you think?
First things first. Yeah, please.
Yeah. Cash on under the water. Okay? You wear hunting about.
How is it the ocean? Flies the same.
You better check the vibrations.
Whale's mouth?
Good shot.
Shark did this. That's what we're here to find out.
I can't hear you if you're going to whisper.
May I have 111 centimeters?
111 centimeters.
68. 8.
I have had some experience with you, I think of
Great White might have done this.
Carita Cacarius?
Charming.
What makes you think you might be one of these audiences?
Look at you.
It's obvious that there's a big fish. If I added this big fish,
this is a mammal.
Don't quibble with me. He's a shark bite.
Possibly. Then again, this is a killer whale. It would have to be a shark of considerable size.
Man, you're mental midget and you're still reading all day. I'd get up really awkward to give a fat. You'd all be
whale. You know that sharks are attracted by blood. I'm threshing about.
And sound.
What would you anyway, Pop?
Sound?
Sound. Like sonar, radar, they hone in on unusual sounds, irregular sounds, almost any rhythmic low-frequency vibration.
Yes,
these ones could have been inflicted 15 miles out to sea or more. None of them were immediately fatal. Currents could have carried the body 10 miles further.
We got a hell of a time this month.
Will you just take care of the crowd, please?
Mr. Hendricks, will you take this down, please?
It's no accident.
One more, Sam. Okay, and I'd like you to come back.
He don't.
Come out my boat.
Yeah, but Andy will take it back.
Got a date.
You don't understand.
Why she going to kill Sean?
Mike, for Christ's sake, give me a break here, will you?
I knew that. Did he come home last night? I know it's coming.
Would it show up here either? I
know it's tissue attacks. It's either a great white or another killer whale.
Well, I'd like to know which.
Well, it's impossible for you to tell when the body's like this. This animal has been ashore for 10 or 12 hours and drifting for a day at least.
Doesn't matter.
Every little nibbler in the sea's taking a bite.
Just like that?
I know that dolphins communicate. I mean, they send signals. You don't think that the shark was destroyed?
that another shark could come in.
Sharks don't take things personally. Yeah.
I think we have a hell of a good season going for us.
Well, Larry, but I have to talk to you alone. We can lay out another shot.
What are you serious? Just a little something in our way to cheer you up.
Got a half inch of water.
What?
Got two persons missing. Well, I got about this big.
How many have you tagged?
I can see you now.
How many?
Larry, for Christ's sakes, I not only have this attack, but I've got two water skiers who have a tragedy.
But a boat.
No fin, no shark. Nothing but a boating episode. Boat still missing. Will it turn out? Are they all shark victims? Maybe they are.
Who's the hope for that, boy?
Is it also like a whale on the beach with a bite in it this big?
What?
I called her hands and her muscles. Nothing she saw is proof of anything.
Look, we just got him.
Well, that means we're not going to do anything. Just remember.
Thank you.
You promised.
Drag the body out of the ocean.
Would you miss the sharks with me, madam?
Have any idea what happened?
The first people on the planet have a great white alive.
Sandra seems to think it might be one of the victims.
Well, that's a
sense.
You want to talk to her?
Say it. Well, that's it. One shot. Oh,
just repeat.
Alive, great white. What do you think about that, Calvin? Nightly bullets.
A little quiet tonight.
Hey, Mike, come here a minute.
New Year's blues.
Yeah, what is it? Got something for you to do tomorrow. Well, I can't plan. Sam?
You missed
him,
Mike, because he said he'd come down the beach and leave.
Hey, come on, Dad. Up just down the beach. A job that's going to last right till you go back to school.
For summer.
He wanted a job, and now he's got one. I want that boat out of the water by tomorrow night.
Yeah, please,
by tomorrow night. And I mean it.
Mind if I cut in? Please. The world would be a better place if four sons danced with their mothers.
What are those?
They're what?
news bump, Sonny.
There's Clarence and
Williams. Anybody here?
Before we get a job.
Okay, terrific. Why are you making
sound, folks? This is the Tom Beach.
Now, the development naturally has its own private access, but what I wanted you to really see was the concession area. And take a look at this sand. It's like sugar.
You know, in the summertime, when the sun sets, it goes right down there, and the whole beach looks incredible.
It really is. It would be absolutely breathtaking.
I find this little bandstand very interesting. It takes quite a bit of pride.
In about...
Hello. Selling some more to Good Life?
Oh, yeah. Piece of this, piece of that, it all adds up.
Husband's been here all morning. What's he doing? Stop.
Crush on tongue when a beer
look, when we got the grant, it was specified that we spent. Okay, when I signed on, I agreed to the suspension.
Dad got you working, huh?
Yeah.
I'm helping.
Look, we got some good work left on this thing. We can't write a report.
Do you happen to know where your dad is?
Oh, he's up there. You gotta get
ready.
Jump off! Great white,
for Christ's sake.
No. You're supposed to rest up the children like that to swim away.
Look, my name goes on the
questions. Any questions at all about recreational possibilities? Our lovely Ellen Brody here will be only too happy to answer them.
Yeah, Len. Can I speak to you?
Sure, Len. Excuse me a moment, please.
Okay, anybody on
the Larry, I think we've got a couple of live ones.
Brody's riding his tower.
Anybody home in there at all?
Oh, shit.
Oh,
go!
Go
faster!
Yes, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Is this faster for you?
No, yeah. Faster!
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 Faster! No, Rocky! Hey, look, there's my dad!
This is what we're trained for.
Don't wave to my son.
How the hell do we get him down from there?
Maybe nobody noticed. Let's get them all back in the van.
Yeah, come on. Huh? Listen.
I need more snow. What's that man doing way up there?
Man, what? Oh, he's watching, you know, a lookout.
For what? It's a shark tower. I saw one in Florida. He's looking for sharks.
Excuse me, dear. It's an observation platform. That's our chief of police. He's just checking it.
That's right. You see, normally it's used for bird watching, you know, weather measurements and nature observation, that sort of thing. Ellen, excuse me. Ellen, we're running a little late. Ellen!
Well, if we can all get back in the bus, maybe we can show you the country club and the lunch says.
Right. You see,
country
club has an gentleman.
My brain is shrinking. There's only so much room.
Don't give like me garbage. That preoccupied scientist.
You know, you only get one shot.
I'm trying to get one of the 50 cents of my career.
Okay, well, I thought ours worked with their subconscious, huh? How come it's my responsibility?
Because.
You'll stick in the shark. But it get her and go right through.
Oh.
Just buoy him up.
Okay, now I had to do
it. Dorsal fin, middle of the back.
I take out the garbage because... Good, I'm glad we got that straightened out.
Seen anything yet?
Yeah, we'll get him on the monitor.
Is there a ratio on this thing?
No, it's a closed-circuit TV system. I don't know what channel's born at.
We're talking about something. What's wrong?
Why should there be anything wrong? I'm sitting around the house enjoying my day off. My wife is yelling at me some garbage. Get out! Get out of there! Get out! Out of the water!
What the hell is that idiot doing?
Everybody out!
Hey.
Get out of there! Get out! Everyone out!
Get out.
Out of the water! Get out of there! Get out!
You're making a lot!
Get out of there!
Okay, let's not make a wish. Come on.
Okay, folks, it's all over. Come on, let's get back to the stuff, all right? Let's break it up.
It's okay. It's false alarm.
Don't ignore the pleading ill at all.
It's all right, come back.
You're all right, Kate? I know.
You're going to scare the hell out of me.
Are you sure he's running okay? What? You're in a tank.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Now, let's go.
Calvin, we're pretty dangerous out here too, Calvin.
We may have to walk them all night to keep them moving. Down, Daddy. Down, down. That's it. You have to be sure the opportunity is running through his gills. We don't want to lose him.
I'll need to
bust
my
thrill.
I'll be right over.
Marty, work with me.
Who knows? Too fast. 1-4, I guess.
Really stop the fusion over here.
Don't jerk me around. What else have you got?
Over here. Didn't he give you
exposed another bunch this morning? I haven't had a chance.
What did he get out of here? Get out of
to kiss you.
No medication. No medication. The only
because
you cannot avoid.
What? Open the breach of the 4th of July is like bringing the dead.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing to be sorry about.
No. You sure you don't need that?
We should have had a body show up somewhere along the coast.
Rhoda, did you check your still tracing plate?
No, the current's too strong for you.
What's so funny about that?
We got a million-gallon pressy one flowing in through every hour. Man's irresponsible.
Bring him up. We're going in the wrong direction.
Well,
I mean, you know, some of these...
Oh, speak of the devil.
It's a good man. It just messes up.
Going off.
All right, this is kind of an impatient being responsible. Good. I'm glad you're all here. I've got something to show. Look at this.
Moving him.
Come on,
what? Are you like gambling like women? What? What do you mean?
Harry flies a lot of private cars.
Brody, this is nothing. Seaweed, mud, something in the lens.
Lens my ass.
And damn right it's your ass.
Now, here we go.
Reasonable what? Damn you.
Damn it, will you just listen to me? Be reasonable. Look, Brody, you started a panic on a public beach. You shot up the damn race. God knows where you could have injured. Now, what if somebody decides to sue us? Did you ever stop to think about that? It could ruin us.
This turns out to be what I think it is, because there won't be anybody here.
Now, Martin, let's not...
Let's not what, Larry? What?
Oh, Jesus, Larry. Now, come on, let's just forget. Yeah. We won't miss.
I know.
It's all just the man has made up his mind.
Right, my dear. And I know what a shark looks like because I've seen one up close. And you better do something about this one, because I don't intend to go through that hell again.
Nigel,
you bet.
Could you wait here for a minute?
Ready for some fun?
For what?
Fantastic. Let's ride.
Please just have a seat. While we look at the picture and make up our own minds.
I'll
have a seat. For what it's worth. Gentlemen, please.
Garbage man delivers.
Hey, anybody want to go to the lighthouse?
Now, at night?
Tomorrow. Maybe spend the day. My dad left a couple of cases of beer in the garage.
Is he still there?
Well, it's kind of vacationing on my boat.
Hey, Mike, you gonna go?
Yeah, why not?
Because you might be painting toilets at the beach.
Very funny.
I'd like to go to the lighthouse with you.
Well, I'm not sure I can go.
Daddy!
I'm beached. I'm grounded. My dad won't let me take my boat out.
Do you always do what your parents tell you to?
No.
Good, then I'll be at the dock at 8. 8 o'clock, everybody.
Oh, okay.
I know it.
You know it. Just like your father. Do you remember the girl?
Hey.
this? Awake for a funeral?
Surprised. Chief, I walked over as soon as I heard about it.
There's nothing to worry about.
I'm your mother.
And
it's my
fired
job.
Me. You're buried. Hello, baby. I'm home.
No.
I know you know.
It's your turn.
Listen, I got something
for you.
This is going to look better on you than on me, because you're a snapper.
All right, just don't try to renege on me.
How about it?
Half a day on the snake.
Toast.
Half a day on the shot.
What is this?
About 17 more minutes.
Are you sure?
You're going to need all the luck you can
get.
We'll do it together. Toast to the new chief. Hail to the chief.
Just stay with it a quarter mile.
A milestone in your career.
Look, chief, not only don't I want your job, but I came over to tell you that I think you're the greatest. And I'm...
Michael, I got him.
And it's not your fault.
He's coming towards you. You better get out of the water now.
All right, I'm coming. Well, I gotta go with you.
Thank you for coming by, Joe. You've really been a big help.
Thank you.
Good night, Joe.
Good night.
We'll see. Is that they all right?
Is that why they fired you?
What's that?
Well, look, I've seen it. The beach is so
bad.
Michael. Sit down.
35.
You're grounded. What are we doing this for? Practice?
Yeah, practice.
Why are we here? Why don't we go to the beach? Bounce around, make some money, pick up some girls.
Hey, look, if you're gonna get in the way, you can just go home.
I'm not in the way. Andy, am I in the way?
You're always in the way.
His mother did.
Is this guy causing you trouble?
Let me down.
Come on, you can go out in my boat.
You want him? The insult. You can have him.
She gave her three. I think she just made somebody very happy.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Mike, you going out?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were grounded.
He was killed inside.
I can go out if I want to.
The baby was caught inside.
Is there enough room for all of us on the boat?
Oh, I don't know. We're a little overcrowded.
Yeah, we got no money room here.
We're going on board.
Hey,
what
you doing, man?
Look.
Great.
You go with me?
Sure. Thanks, guys, but I'm going to Timmy. Well, come on.
Hey, I thought you said she was coming with us.
She's not.
You want to talk about it?
You want to swim home?
Catching in the net that each and every one of us has into the current of life.
Yeah, but it's 8 o'clock. I'm right here.
Where the hell are they?